attempting to make a nice dinner for mom and dad. We suck at cooking and you're hungry. So you decide to make us dinner, but you realize you can't pronounce the ingredients, that cooking always equals cleaning, and it turns out Lo is still too hot to touch. You think our meal will be a disaster, but not for long, because you realize you're overthinking it. So you make our favorite food, we love it, and then we order some real quality food.